Hello everybody. As you can see, it's a very, very windy day. Yesterday the sun was there and it was warm again. We had a big shower with lightning and thunder. Today is a gray day, a lot of wind. It's cooled down again. I'm going into my village where we live nearby. Yeah, I'm waiting until the cars are passed. It makes such a noise. And I'm having Aukie with me in the pram. And we're going to deliver the package I promised for the toddler from, you know. So we're walking to the grocery store, the grocery store, and they have a post office too. So I'm going to put stamps on the package, enough of course to come to the address it has to come to. And so this is as you can see, a lot of traffic here. That's why I'm going to talk louder, because otherwise I can stop every time there comes a car. Today is Aukie's day, and that's why I'm taking her. This is the first time I'm taking her outside and go to a grocery store, supermarket. This is the first time I'm going this public. But as you can see, there's sometimes rain, so there's a rain cover over it, so they can't really see her. And the package is on top of her, and the diaper bag is over there with my water, because it has quite a little walk. And, we're going that way, so that's what I wanted to show you guys, a kind of Aukie and me day. And we're together are sending a package to America, so... See you later. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.